People whose idea of fun is setting buildings on fire.
All units, fugitives are stealing emergency supplies.
just don't like Rikers much. Transport van.
All units, escaped prisoners are looting at the supply station. Incident is active near Insodia.
Seen the city this bad since, well, since never.
All units, fugitives are stealing emergency supplies. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
Thank you. he needs those supplies. Glad I was here to help. This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Does that? thing attached. It can't be easy to fly like that. Did it train specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions. Only one more. Last transformer trapping the police is hanging from that helicopter. Maybe that's the first time anyone has said those particular words in that particular order. Okay, Yuri. Both precincts are secure. I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter! Thank God! We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Move it, Peach. Move!
Observation post reporting in. All clear.
don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May! Is May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
as dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That's smart.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just... hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I make you feel like you couldn't. Still partners.
Always.
Hey, so I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring. So I got one of each.
Am I interrupting?
No. MJ, Ms. Watson, and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help. All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nut jobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
All right. Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, do you have, like, a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water smorgasbord.
feels a little more under control. Miles is watching. MJ is tracking a devil's breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto and stopping whatever he has planned. Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics came to do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find. Guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves and locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about, but I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
guys realize there are actual criminals out there, right? I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Harder than it should have been. Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.
Throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just 'cause. That was feels like if you take a nap, the world will fall apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
Arresting people for peaceful protest? Not on my watch. We need to have a chat about your definition of security. Civilians, her idea? Or Norman's?
Well,
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
Thank you.
Captain. The block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
Thank you.
ID. How about I prove who I am by kicking your butts? I run for his money. Thing is, love the spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency.
This is Stable Control. What's our status at our position in Amazonia? TCP is 5x5, containing all suspicious persons.
Protesting this Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy.
Thank you.
are in timeout.
A positive work environment.
Thank you.
got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
Better choices next time, but let's be real.
No sign of Spider-Man. Contact with Spider-Man Control. Weapons free. Clear to engage.
The city's a mess, but this is not how you re-assimilate into society!
43, escaped prisoners have taken a bus hostage. Nearby officers, please proceed to the riot area.
These guys are like potato chips. You can't beat just one. Liberty! The tenth time I put you away, the feeding is free!
Spider-Man, here to lend a hand?
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue I can track. Residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT rich leader sequence. This looks promising. Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one. Vapor trail heads up that building. Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here. Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights. Let there be light. Using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in.
Norman. Feel like I can't turn around without seeing his face. He smiles for the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless? How evil? If only they could be made to see the Norman I know. The man behind the mask.
Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses. Good old Rhino, my second favorite Russian. Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals, and freedom shall be yours.
Mac Gargan, aka Scorpion, aka Crazy Pants McCrazy.
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here.
Adrian, what bitter irony that your miraculous wings should have brought such horrors on your body. Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
Electro. Total live wire, that one. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal.
When you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
What's this now? Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing. Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days. Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it. But his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman. Martin Lee. Seems like Otto and Lee have more of a history than I thought. How long have they known each other? Helping Otto in exchange for a clean slate. Criminal record expunged? Gambling debts erased? Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer. And Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him. UV bulb. Huh, nothing happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on. There we go. Hidden markings. Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. Trying to take apart Norman's empire piece by piece. Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum, using something called Icarus. What's Vulture doing in Times Square? I need to keep my guard up. Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. Rhino's targeting Oscorp's shoreline properties. Which is he hitting first? And Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Another Oscorp-owned property.
Safety. Norman made his company essential, but also fragile. If a disaster were to occur, and a few small pressure points were tweaked, it would all fall apart. The public would see Norman for what he is, a leech on their lives. Yes, just a few simple steps, and he would be ruined forever.
Icarus, this is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position?
To work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Hey, Pete, are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's coming for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. I'll call every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great. Okay. Talk soon, MJ!
Oh,
trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan B.
Down, wonder.
will be your last war.
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
Need to update Yuri. Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Would happen to be related, would it?
Nothing's getting by you. It was Octavius' staging grab. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
Check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. All that goes double for me.
Might have something.
Yuri, I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
You're done.
Comms check, SA-316. No spy absent.
You know how it goes.
That was harder than it should have been. Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
Disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank and file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready. Take a closer look.
10-10, witness called in.
If I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you! Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you, which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa, what the? Is that a sea of poison? Can't be. This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground and analyze whatever he injected me with. Analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpions made some upgrades. Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Where'd it go? real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc? You sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind. My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you!
Somehow!
Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going on things before. I'll miss being with you. I really will.
There's the Eclipse doll. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, brain.
How's the feeling, Spider? Raw panic crawl like a fire.
Too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
It is me. The me polite society found inconvenient. The parts of myself I suppressed. You helped me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never...
Stop wanting from me. Let me try.
I want nothing from you.
Stop wanting from me. Let me try.
I want nothing from you. You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain.
No, stop. I'm not giving up on you. Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest. Taming me, suffocating me. No, I've let my genius shine on its own.
Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab. To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto. Please! I've always supported there it is. The atrophy. Imaginary glass jaw.
Not gonna be that easy.
Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on. Stand up. There's the centrifuge I need. Finally. I'm working out. I think I did it. Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. I better put some clothes on. Much better. Just go ahead and forget that ever happened.
Reese's Pieces.